Hi guys, hope you're all okay. Today I have a Morrison's food haul to share with you. It's a Wednesday, so there's no Reuben here today. He's at childcare. I normally have my shopping delivered on a Thursday, but I couldn't get a slot this week, so had it done on Wednesday. I'm working from home. I just allot this as my lunch break for today. It's fine. It's so much quicker without a pair of tiny hands trying to grab things. So maybe this will be what I do moving forward, actually, if it's working well so far. But yeah, Morrison's food haul. All the substitutions. I finalized my order last night online and my bill was like £83. I had the email come through this morning. And my bill was £94 and 60 something p. All the substitutions. I kept some, I sent some back. There was also an item that was not available, and there was no suitable substitution. That item was grapes. So yeah, apparently there was no grapes in Morrison's today. The substitutions I sent back. I ordered brain clicking. Oh, I ordered a Astonish bathroom tile cleaner thing that was on offer for £1. They sent me a Cillit Bang black mold thing that was £4, so that has gone back. Come on, brain, think. What else is there? I ordered some pouches of yogurts. I ordered two boxes of these pouch yogurts. So they substituted them for these, but they sent me two packs of these. So I sent one pack back because Reuben wouldn't have ate eight of them within the date on the yogurt. So half of that went back. I ordered two packets of wraps. And one is absolutely fine. The other one has tomorrow's date on, so I sent that back. Oh, I ordered a two pack of pork pies for 80p. They substituted that for a giant pork pie. It was huge, but it was £3. That went back. Was that the only things I sent back? I think that was everything I sent back. I think I kept all the other substitutions. Let's show you what I've got. Okay, there's the overview. So I got four bottles of Diet Pepsi. I got a soft and gentle deodorant. I got some Dove hand soap. It's a very nostalgic smell for me. We went to this thing the other Friday, and this was the soap in the bathroom, and I'm like, yeah, it was just a nice smell. So I purchased it for home. I got some seasonings. I got garlic granules and onion granules. I got a pack of apples. I got some Morrison's own version of Frylight. The delivery driver apologized because there was no lid on it and offered to take it back, and I was like, it's okay. I got some cooking sauce. This is a Sherwood Chinese curry sauce. Sweet corn. And then I got some their own brand baked beans because they had no Heinz baked beans available on the website. I'm hoping John doesn't notice. There are two cheeky egg custards in there. The yogurts I already told you about. We got some ready-made mash. Already showed you the wraps. A lot of stuff. We've got two packets of hot cross buns. Reuben is loving these at the moment. I got some light mayo, grated cheese. This was a substitution. I ordered a half fat one. This is a full fat one. It's fine. Got some bananas, mange two. Scotch pancakes, these were a substitution. I ordered the Hovis ones. They've sent Morrison's own brand. I'm sure they taste exactly the same. a big thing of broccoli. It's huge. It's absolutely massive. Some mushrooms, custard donuts. Morrison's do the best supermarket donuts ever. Got some muffins, a bag of salad, a bag of spinach, a pack of cheese strings for Reuben. I've got two packs of burger cheese. I didn't think I ordered two packs, but the guy said I did, so I've got them. Just got to make sure. I don't know if I'm going to eat all of this cheese within the date. Anyone know if you can freeze burger cheese? Oh, well, I suppose the pups will eat it. This is like the best. I made this mess on the packaging. The best coleslaw, full stop. It's extra crunchy. It says it's reduced fat. It does not taste like low fat coleslaw. It tastes like full fat, but it's so good. I got a big tub of yogurt for me. This is the mixed berry one. I got some chocolate digestives. I got a pack of medium egg noodles, a red pepper, some toucan biscuits. They're basically penguins, but they're a Morrison's own brand. Reuben's little treat at the moment. No one come at me for this, but he likes them. A Happy Hippo biscuit. He doesn't have them all the time, but they make him very happy when he does get one. That's for Mama. Deliciously Ella salted almond caramel cups. These are yummy. I got a pack of egg fried rice. These posh looking biscuits were on offer for £1, so we got those. I think I already showed you the cucumber, but there's a cucumber. Some raspberry vanilla flavour mini rolls. My ham was a sub. Oh, those were a substitution. I ordered what is called Mr. Kipling things, and they've substituted me for that. My ham is a substitution, but it looks all right. My other ham is a substitution. That's for the pups, so it's okay. I've got a little mini quiche. Oh, I showed you the spinach. We've got some tortilla chips and some prawn crackers and some barbecue sauces. These are really yummy. And some hand-cooked sea salted crisps, also very good. We've got some halloumi, and then we've got some soft cheese, not the one I ordered, it's fine. Sausages, not the one that I ordered, but they're fine. I've got some venison grill steaks. I got some bacon, not the one I ordered, it's fine. I got some prawns. I got two packs of chicken, not the chicken I ordered, but it's fine. And I got a 4-pack of burgers. Frozen wise, I got this. This stuff is blimmin' yum. This is the Morrison's salted caramel ice cream. It's 292 calories for the whole tub. Now, a lot of the time, these low calorie ice creams taste really icy to me. They taste more like sorbets than ice cream, but this is actually creamy. It is really yummy. Breakfast patties, fish fingers, some chicken steaks, and we've got some smiley stars and some chicken nuggets. And that's this week's shopping. I will quickly say about the substitutions, because I was today years old when I found out about how Morrison's do their substitutes. I had assumed they were the same as Tesco's and Asda. My mistake. So if you don't know, if you order something for £1 at Tesco's or Asda, and they substitute it for something that's £2, they only charge you the £1 because they deem it it's their responsibility for their stock issues, not your problem. So you get a more expensive item for the price you originally wanted. At Sainsbury's, you order an item for £1, they send you the item that's £2 because they don't have the item that's £1. They charge you the full £2, but then they send you a voucher for £1 to use off a future shop. So, kind of you get it for the original price, but not really. But, you know, I've spoken about it in the past. Some people really hate that system. John and I tend to save those vouchers up and use them at like Easter or Christmas. And, you know, that's what we tend to do. But I say, I assumed Morrisons did the same thing as Asda and Tesco's, but today I found out their substitution policy is you have the right to return it. So you get charged the full £2, and if you don't like it, return it to the delivery driver. That's it. So I've had really quite negative comments about Sainsbury's on Sainsbury's hauls in the past, but people slating them for giving you the voucher. What if you can't afford the voucher? Oh, that's my work phone. But hey, at least you get the voucher, which is more, you know, your option at Morrison is to return it and go find your shopping elsewhere. So you learn something every day. But yeah, that is this week's shopping. Hoping you're having a good week. Right, I best put this away. Yeah, I'll talk to you the next time, guys.